Kia is gunning for the Hilux and Ranger with its first dual cab ute, due in 2025 and spied in Korea wearing production sheet metal.